Perron, nowhere to go with it. Changes the angle, rips it to the goal line. They tried to bump it in front for Larkin. Comes to Sider instead. Right side, Raymond. Raymond, Larkin turns, shoots, Swayman, they score! No! Yeah, it's in! It's Chiasson again. Swayman got across on the first one, and Chiasson put on the rebound.
On a pass from David Perron, they are smothering Perron, giving him very little room at that right hash mark, because he is the head of the snake on that power play. But this is good puck movement. Larkin's in the...
Orlov, the new guy on the top unit, taking McAvoy's spot as he dishes off for Pastrnak. And this is stolen away by Sider. Mo Sider, shorthanded. The backhand, he scores! A shorthanded goal for Mo Sider gives the Boston Bruins a two-goal deficit to deal with here in Detroit.
Space after he steals it right here with a good stick on Pastrnak just to keep going. And now to get away, Pastrnak will skate and do his best to get back.
Sider in the middle of the ice, drifting. Raymond from the dot, taking a look, snapped it off of Chiasson, the wide. He almost banked that in off Chiasson. It was tied up with Carlo. Sider to Raymond. Chiasson parked in front again. Larkin shoots, scores! Dylan Larkin on the power play, and the Wings are up three.
Position instead of the half boards, and it has paid dividends. The first attempt by Perron right over there to Chiasson. I'm sorry, that was to Raymond to Chiasson. Just missed. Now keep your eye in the middle of the ice as the lefty left all alone.
Zadina across, good connection with Valeno, and it shouldered up over the top of the net by Swayman.
What a save that was. That was labeled high short side on a quick wrist shot.
5 minutes to play here in the second period. It's 1-0 Detroit when it began. There's a goal! Berggren just under the bar.
After it hit the bar, look at this. Bar, post, out, and in one quick motion.
Now it's Suter. Hugh Suter dragging, looking, waiting, takes the shot. It was tipped by Raymond, got a little too much of it. Krejci ahead for Zacha. Pavel Zacha, the drop. Pastrnak kept to the outside. Cross ice, Grizzlick shoots, scores! Pastrnak with the setup. It's Grizzlick who puts the Bruins on the board.
In a shooting position right away. Look at that athletic position there. Dragging the left leg. Oh, boy.
A.J. Greer has gone down the tunnel for Boston. Wallman across. Sider shot blocked in front by Swayman. And then Sider had his pocket picked. Here's DeBrusque in alone. Scores! Jake DeBrusque on a breakaway. And he brings the Bruins within two.
And he's waiting here with the puck on the left side, waiting for the goalie to fade away to the left and then fire it onto the right.
David Krejci moves it. Pastrnak receives it. Pastrnak double teamed and lost it out of the zone. Berggren and Pastrnak tangled up as Grizzly moves it for Zacha. Pastrnak right down the lane with a shot, and he scores! David Pastrnak, and it's a one-goal game!
Go the other way, and what a pass this is. Right here, drop pass, wait, and again beating Husso to that stick side. And that, if I'm not mistaken, is the third one to that side of the ice. And that one sneaks between the blocker and the...
Wallman up the boards. Comes to Kopp. Kopp to Suter. Pastrnak can't keep it in. Here's Kopp to the empty net, and he got it! The Red Wings are going to hang on here and take down the Boston Bruins.
Netting, it may have. From my vantage point, I thought he hit the pad first. And there, Pastrnak, boy, couldn't keep that in. I tell you what, the Boston Bruins.
And Billy Husso and the Red Wings hold strong. They put themselves on a short list. One of 10 teams to beat the Boston Bruins in regulation this season. It's a 5-3 win at home for the Red Wings.